I going? Am I rolling? I think so. Okay. Hee hi, hee hoody hey, everybody. I'm back. Oh, what the fuck? Well, I got me some dinner. Got me some fuel. Some fire. That which I desired. Wait, did I not get this tab slab? Fuck, did I miss this tab slab?
Alright.
Oh no, I didn't. Okay. I should not have missed tab slab, but I'm just on the wrong side of the damn skull. Do a quick drive on that one. I'm still close, so I got that one. Okay, so we destroyed Cletus, got the squealer juice. Squealer sauce or whatever. So now we're gonna get back to doing story. Ooh, story. Woo-hoo! I did spend also just a little bit of time in the Metal Forge talking to Ozzy. And I changed out some of my stuff. It's fine. It's fine. You gotta change out your stuff every now and then, right? Look at my majestic fucking bridge. Oh, wait, no! Look at the infinitely more majestic bridge that the Titans built eons ago. My bridge is fucking dead in comparison, goddamn. That shit is fucking awesome, though. Like, just in all seriousness, it's the coolest shit, man.
Hi,
yeah, oh, but, you know, AoE with the lightning, man. I'm like, no. Bloodlust with the fucking, the more you use it, the better it gets.
Okay, I got a plan.
Burn him?
No.
Run him over with the bus?
No.
Poison catnip?
Poison.
No, I'm gonna recruit them. They're gonna join our army.
Tell me you're joking.
Dead serious. So here's the plan. We are going to ensnare the beasts in a ring of fire. Then Lita drops down on the beast from above and rides it into a cage.
What cage?
The one you're going to build.
How am I supposed to control them?
With your stubborn and forceful personality.
And then what? You'll just sweet talk them into fighting for our side?
No more questions! I can't tell you the whole plan right now, okay? You might get captured. It's for your own protection.
Okay, let's saddle up!
And he's an idiot, but I love him.
Okay, this is the area where we're gonna trap him to make it easier for Lita to pounce.
Easy.
Yep.
Right.
Yeah! Alright, let's go!
You know, instead of waking these guys up, how about Lita just jumps on them while they're asleep?
We have a plan, man. You must not lose faith in the plan.
Too close!
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Fire in the hole! Jump, Lita, jump!
Yeah! Yeah!
The Fire Baron has a point, though. Why not just let Lita jump
All
while
right.
they're asleep?
Get in there!
What now?
We do it again!
I don't see any more. Maybe they're extinct.
Nah, they're probably just nesting in the jungle nearby. Come on, let's go find one.
There's one.
Ooh, there's one. Here, kitty, kitty. Hey, wake up!
Hmm.
not the plan. This is not the plan.
How about Lita just jumps on them while they're asleep?
We have a plan, man. You must not lose faith in the plan.
Oh, there he is. I was about to ask where the hell did he go. Woo!
Whoa.
Here we go.
Fire in the hole! Jump, Lita, jump!
Yeah! All right, now, get in there.
That enough?
Almost.
Sorry. Texting the girlfriend. We are currently discussing which vegetables to never, ever, ever put on dishes. Personally, I vote peas. Peas are disgusting. They have those weirdly solid outside skins,
Lita,
and then the mushy inside.
Can you see any of the monsters from up there?
No, but I think I hear them snoring.
Oh. Not that way.
Hey, did I tell you about the Zaulia yet?
One creature at a time, Baron. Let's focus.
Suit yourself.
I got the Baron just like, yeah, he's screwed. Oh well, better him than me.
Teamwork. Here we go.
Hey, what's going on down there? You guys haven't forgotten me, have you? This isn't one of those pranks where you leave me in the trees all night, is it?
No, but I think it honestly should be.
Hey, did I tell you about the Zaulia yet?
One creature at a time, Baron. Let's focus.
Suit yourself.
There's one. Oh, he is right up my butthole. Here we go.
Fire in the hole! Jump,
the
Lita,
one.
Jump!
Yeah! All right, now, get in there.
You see? You can be ridden.
I wasn't riding them. I was holding on for my life. There's no way to really ride these things.
Not true. The Zaulia do it all the time.
The who?
The Zaulia. These beasts' companions and protectors.
Look at these beautiful, sexy warrior women. Another temple of the Titans.
Yeah, so, long story short, I'm from the future, and I'm here to recruit you for my army.
We're already an army, and you're not welcome to join it.
I like her.
How are we getting out of here?
As ashes, I think.
Stay cool, everybody. Let me think.
Eddie, the fire is spreading.
No, it's not. It's just an illusion. Confinement is playing tricks on your brain.
There goes another row.
Eddie, this is not an illusion.
I know. I was just stalling.
I'm gonna let the voice lines play out for a bit.
We're running out of room.
After all the fires I've set in my life, don't you think it's kind of ironic that here we are, about to burn to death?
Am I the only one trying to stay positive here? I think that's important.
Yes, I've known what to do this whole time. Like I said, I want the voice lines to play out.
Eddie!
I know, I'm working on it.
Okay. It's all, that's a battle argument. Raise that relic.
Thank you.
You?
No, that ain't me. That's my dad.
That's a famous warrior of our time.
Not yours.
Not yours. He was the leader of the Black Tear Rebellion. His name was Rigg'narok.
He fought alongside the Zaulia. He gave us the skills to defend ourselves when the Black Water last rose.
Yeah, he gave me something too. I found this in his attic after he died. Apparently there's a lot about my dad I don't know. But it seems one thing I do know is that he, somehow, once fought at your side when your land was in danger. So I ask you, will you fight at our side now?
If you will still have us in your army, son of Rigg'narok.
Plot twist! Pretty good one, though. The first time I played this, I did not see that shit coming at all. New items available in the Motor Forge. Hey, look, it's the area where we already been to. Seriously, this game is fucking magnificent. See, there's a serpent down one of these sets of stairs, isn't there? I could have sworn there was a serpent. But we've got some other stuff. We have this. It's gonna give us another awesome view of the Temple of the Titans. And we have another Legend Stone. Those are fucking awesome and I love them. This whole game is just fucking phenomenal though. Here we go. Girlfriend's asking me if I could ever be vegan.
After she was used to lure Ormagoden to his death, Aetulia was left to cry alone in the darkness for an eternity. She wept for so long, her tears turned into an ocean of pure sorrow, and she turned to dust. Whomever drinks from this ancient sea of black tears is granted some of Aetulia's power, but also cursed with her all-consuming grief. Most tear drinkers go mad and destroy themselves and everything around them in a murderous rage. The Titans dropped a mountain on top of the sea to keep themselves safe from its allure. But it is said that through the cracks in the mountain you can still hear Aetulia singing, inviting passers-by to come lose themselves in her sad waters.
I do feel bad for Aetulia. Like, if anybody did not deserve to be a part of all that, it was probably her. Oh, right, serpent's here. Okay. Well, we are just gonna jump right into the next bit.
All right, so my old man, it turns out, did a little time traveling of his own. Big deal. And while he was in town, he might have fought in the same army as Ophelia's parents. Does that mean you don't trust me now?
Your father was a hero. The only one of his army to resist the temptation of the tears. The only one to survive.
When they poisoned his army, Rignarok left on his own for one final mission, to assassinate the Emperor of the Demons. He was never seen again.
So Deviculus opened the Sea of Black Tears back then to destroy my father's army. Just like he's doing now.
Do you think...
Spoilers!
Do you think you were sent here to finish your father's mission?
It's not his mission anymore. It's mine.
All right, everybody.
Okay, but seriously,
we're headed into the swamp. If you're allergic to leeches, get on the bus.
You gonna be safe out there?
Don't worry about me. I got a ride.
I feel like this would go.
You sure you don't want to take it easy on the bus?
No, I like the damp air. Good for my complexion.
Is this what all band tours are like, Eddie?
Yep, pretty much. Except we never had the advantage of an awesome fire-breathing metal beast blazing a trail for us. Yeah, we'll try and stay ahead of the bus and smoke out any bog monsters.
Bog monsters?
Just kidding.
No, you're not.
See what I mean?
Eddie, I don't like this place.
I get the feeling this place doesn't like us either.
Well, that's the end of that.
Slice!
That was close. I can't get around you here, Eddie.
I know, dude. I'm buffing my people.
Mangus, it's a dead end. You're heading into the dry ice mines.
Really? It looks more like a quarry to me.
Just turn around, will ya?
No room to turn here!
This is not a good idea.
Maybe the fog will give us some cover.
Oh. No.
Hey, where'd everybody go? Did I run them all over?
Wouldn't know if you did. This fog is thick as hell.
Mm-hmm. Dry ice mines.
Wow. This stuff is better than any fog machine I've ever used. I think it would really help our stage show.
You mean from a defensive point of view?
Yeah, that too. You guys stay on guard. I'm gonna go scout it out.
Alright, well, that's going to be that episode. How are you liking it so far? I'm enjoying the hell out of it. This is one of my favorite games, hands down. But hey, thank y'all so much for watching. And, whoo, I'll tell you what, we'll see you in the next one, right? If you like it, leave a like, comment, and hey, consider subscribing, alright? We could use all the subscribers we can get. Trying to reach 1 million subscribers by summer. It ain't going to happen, but you never know, right? So I'm going to put it out there, and I'm going to hope the universe brings it to me. Anyway, got to do the awkward thing now. Yeah. Till I get another screen. Anyway. Bye.